Edit. Exact. Just get sure it is left. We'll now go into the UFO. Guys, let's move on. Come on, move it. Move to. No, all these guys have so many low energy rates. Oh, you didn't hit it. Yes. Ah, he sees him. Okay, well, let's watch it. And he's dead. And there's a crack grenade waiting for the other one. Like he doesn't have any intentions. Well, first build up a fire line. Make sure no one gets here. Then we're going to sweep the UFO. Not a chrysalid. Well, he's still alive. But he's hurt. Well, that's okay. Let's do it. Well, what happened? Prepare the fire line. Someone comes down there, he will die immediately. I hope so. Lost. Oh well, let's get a check on. I think they're always moving around in circles. Wonder what he is. No, they're wild. Well, we will see it. There's one there, and there's one there, and this was a tank. So there are two in there. Into the that was, I think that was the one who was up there. No, it was not one. Okay. Another Crysallids. Give me a primed proximity grenade. Anyone has one left? Come on, guys. You have one left. And you will throw it. Well, who is one? Yes, much time. And here's also sea weaklings. You gotta pop up this grenade there. Next round. To the entrance there. But we need to take care about him too. He is pretty scared of my tank. Ah, damn. Oh, I lost my control with the tank. And he's dead. All for us, make sure those guys in the beginning are dead. We have secret this way. Just let it there. We'll advance with the others. There. And a storm bridge. Well, we will let him stay there. A snake man, and he's dead now. And I need another grenade. We don't have a grenade. Okay. Well, it will go without a grenade. You have low reactions. You have high reactions. Well, 4 resources. Like there are only a few left. We will see. Lima? 200 Illyrium. No. I can finally